Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video we are going to feature the match highlight of the Syed Mushtaq Ali Trophy match played between Team Punjab and Team Goa. And the update about the toss is that Team Goa have won the toss and they have elected to field first against Team Punjab. What an amazing knock this has been by Prabh Simran Singh as he scored a 61 ball 119 a scintillating century for Team Punjab, and with the help of that scintillating century of Prabh Simran Singh, Team Punjab posted a big total of 197 runs with a loss of 4 wickets in the allied Group A match against Goa. That means Team Goa will need 198 runs to beat Team Punjab in this match. And if we have a look at the scorecard of Team Punjab, then we will find that Shubman Gill scored 36 ball 40 and Prabh Simran Singh scored a scintillating century in 61 ball. He scored 119 run, which includes 11 4 and 6 sixes. Abhishek Sharma, the captain of the team, scored 17 ball 25. Gurkirat Singh Mann scored a duck and Ramandeep Singh scored 5 ball 11 run. And with the help of that scores, Team Punjab will score 197 run with a loss of 4 wicket. That means Team Goa will need 198 run to win this match against Team Punjab.